Let's summarize this question as it is given in spectroscopy, transmittance and absorbance are two words. Okay, so we have to